Lucille from Home Leaders Initiative. Today we're going to be talking about the connecting point. You know, a lot of marriages and relationships do not have connecting points. For a relationship to be sound and good, there must be a connecting point for both the girl, the lady, and the man. But you find out that what's happening today is there is no connecting point. I know you'll be wondering, what do you mean by connecting point? There must be somewhere in the relationship where both of you have come together to agree on what is obtainable from this relationship. I'll take it like this. When I'm coming into a relationship and there is a man beside me coming into that same relationship with me, I'm coming in with myself, with my everything about me, my attitude, both good and bad, and he is also coming with his attitude, both good and bad. Now, when we come together in this relationship, we now have to put behind ourselves, like myself and himself, and now find what works for ourselves. You have to look at, okay, what and what do we want together as a couple? Connecting together means you bringing your own and I bring my own, then we merge it together. So during the process of merging, there might be some things that will not be, both of you will not agree with. Such things should be dropped behind so that you can find who the both of you are. I call it dropping myself to find ourselves. Very important. Dropping myself. That's you. Dropping you and finding us. Us is you and your spouse. When you have this connecting point, you'll find out that issues that come along, because marriage definitely, or relationships definitely, have their hurdles, they have their problem issues here and there. There is no how you can keep your relationship completely out of trouble. So it will always come, things will continue to come. But what keeps the both of you going, what makes the boat to continue to roll or to continue to rock, is the ability to connect to the other person and find the connecting point. There will be this understanding, this seamless understanding that will just be taking place, and you will be wondering how it is happening. Trust me, not what works for the other person might work for you. It is left for you to go back, work on what works for the both of you. When you connect, you find out that things that will work for you will start playing out. But like I said, there's lots of sacrifice that has to be made. That's why marriage, before you start making noise that you have been in a relationship and it is working, you have to give yourself 5 years. Because for the first 5 years, you're trying to find out what connects the both of you. You're trying to locate the connecting point. Once you're able to get the connecting point, a situation whereby my heart is saying yes and your spouse's heart is also saying yes, that means you both of you have the connecting point. If you are not experiencing that, then there is a problem, because it is a connection that makes the both of you to reason almost alive. It might not be exactly alive, but almost, closely. So you find that you hardly argue about decisions to make, because your hearts are connected, you are thinking alike, things are just falling into place. So I just want to talk to somebody today. Are you going into a relationship? Are you already in a relationship? Make sure you are paying attention in finding what is my connecting point, or where is my connecting point with my spouse. It is very important. Connecting points helps to, you know, diffuse all manner of troubles and wrong informations about people. When you know your spouse, when you know that two of you are connected, every other thing anybody is doing around is just, the person is wasting time. You'll find out that both of you will be forging ahead strongly, and each day that passes by, you continue to be stronger in what you people are doing. So I urge everybody to go and find their connecting points. Marriages today, there is no connecting point. What we find today is people coexisting and cohabiting under the same roof, which is not supposed to be. Your heartbeats are supposed to be one. That is why it is said 1 + 1 = 1. So if you have not started feeling that connection, please, it's not late. No matter how old the relationship is, it is not late. Just make the effort and you will find it. And as soon as you find it, you will find out that you will see that things have turned out to be the best, because you will always walk with your shoulders high, knowing that you are enjoying the best relationship ever. I did not say the one with troubles, but you will always cross that trouble. You will always survive. surpass that trouble and you will move ahead. The more troubles you have together, the more you grow together. So it is important that you find it. So it's from the Home Builders Initiative, I'm telling you today categorically that the connecting point is very important. So search for your own and find it. Take care and don't forget to sign up to our YouTube channel where many activities will be going on. I might not be having the time to post so many videos, but there will be definitely activities going on. So sign up so you can catch up. Like I said, we are loaded, we have come back with so much on the table. This is just one of it. Take care and see you. Ciao, ciao.